One may think that this is a leaf or a piece of bark, but it's actually two eyehawk moths. They are called Cimarrhynchus ocellatus in Latin, and they are currently mating. The lower one is a female one and the upper one a male one. You can tell that the lower one is a female one because their abdomen is smaller than the one of the male. They usually sit on bark where they are really hard to spot. If you carefully move their wings like this, you can see that they have an eye spot, which they show when they are threatened to scare away predators. Other facts about them are that they have a wingspan of about 80 millimeters, and I think they are really awesome looking. They have really cool looking antennae, and they have a really tiny face in comparison to their body. This is the face of the male moth, now zoomed in with the eyes, and this is the face of the female moths with the antennae and the eyes. And this is the face from the front. It is for a reason that I find those two moths right here and now. We currently have the beginning of May, and those moths live from May to July. They mate here because there are a lot of willows nearby on which their caterpillars feed. When I refer to right here, I refer to Upper Austria, but they can also be found all over Europe and Northern Africa.